Welcome. In this video, we're going to show you how to create a custom photo note card in Photoshop that you can then print on Red River's line of pre-scored inkjet papers. This tutorial is for PC users with the full version of Photoshop. Some of your screens may look slightly different, but the workflow and steps will be the same. First, you can download blank card templates from our website. Go to redriverpaper.com/templates. Click on the link and download the zip file to your hard drive. Once the zip file is on your computer, you'll need to unzip the contents. Right-click on the file and choose Extract. All versions of Windows come with this function. Once extracted, you'll have the templates in a folder. Double-click on the folder to view its contents. Templates with the word Land will create cards that open vertically. Templates with the word vert are used for cards that open like a book. When you've selected and opened a template, you'll see this note with some helpful reminders. Begin by locating the Layers palette. If you don't see it, press F7 on your keyboard. Click on the eye to turn this layer off. The blue guides around the edge of the template represent the printable area and margins of most inkjet printers. The middle guide represents where your card will fold. Now it's time to open an image. Go to the File menu and select Open. Choose an image for your card. Now you'll resize the photo to fit properly on your card. A sizing guide is available in the written layout instructions on our website. In this case, I'm using a 7x10 card. I want to put a 4x6 photo on the layout. So click the Crop tool, change the dimensions up here, and now I can crop the photo. Put the photo and layout next to each other on the screen. Activate the Move tool. You can also hit V on your keyboard. Click and hold the mouse button and drag the photo onto the layer like this. You can now close your initial file. The photo now becomes a layer on the layout. You can freely move it around using the Move tool. Place the photo where you'd like it. I put it in the middle of my printable area on the front of the card. Fine adjustments can be made using the arrow keys on your keyboard. At this point, I could simply make a print, but I'd like to put some text on the back of my card. Choose the Text tool, or click T on your keyboard. Basic controls for the Text tool are here. Type your message. Because the text is a separate layer, you can move it anywhere you wish. Push V on your keyboard for the Move tool. And once again, you can move the text around anywhere you'd like it on the layout. The basic layout is now complete. This is the front outside of your card, and this is the back outside of your card. Now you can begin the print process. Start by going to the File menu and choose Print. This will start Photoshop's print dialog. Select your printer from this drop-down menu. Now hit Page Setup. This will start your printer's property dialog. The first thing is to choose your media type, print quality, and paper settings. This is the most important as we need to define a custom paper size. So click on User Defined. The first thing we'll set is paper width. Always set this to the smaller dimension of the paper that you're using. And paper height will always be set to the longer dimension of the paper that you're using. Now we'll name this paper size. In this case, it's a 7x10 sheet. And now we'll click Save. The new size now shows in this dialog, and you can click OK. The next step is to go to the Page Layout tab. And for this particular layout, we need to set the orientation to landscape. Once that's done, you can click OK. This takes us back to Photoshop's print preview, where you'll see the previews changed based on the paper size you just created. You can now click Print, confident that your card will come out looking great.